turn their ears from the truth and shall turn to fables. But watch thou in all things. Endure afflictions. Do the work of an evangelist. Make full proof of thy ministry. Praise the Lord. We ask everyone to stand. Praise God. Amen. It's a good one for her to kneel. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Get it to it.
God will take care of you.
Hallelujah.
You every day. Hallelujah. Along the way, He will take
Shout of glory.
Shout of glory. Shout of glory now. Shout of hallelujah now. Come on, give the Lord thanks, give the Lord thanks. Give the Lord thanks, give the Lord thanks. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God, glory be to God. Amen. Brothers and sisters,
hallelujah.
In Christ Jesus,
hallelujah.
We have gathered together here publicly to acknowledge Berenice and Baptist's call to the gospel ministry as pastor in Christ Church. And by the laying of hands, and by the presence of Almighty God and the authorization, she is required to preach the gospel as a representative of heaven. She is now your pastor.
Amen.
She is now your spiritual leader. And the Bible says, obey them that have the rule over you, for they watch for your souls. It is your duty to pray for her, to encourage her in this great task of leading God's people to maturity. Marina Jean Baptiste, take the laying on of hands and prayer to certify you as pastor in Christ Church.
Yeah. Amen.
You are authorized to preach the word of God without fear or favor, seeking the honor that comes only from God, reproving, rebuking and exhorting with all long suffering and doctrine.
Amen.
Earnestly contending for the faith that was once delivered to the saints. And serve the church of God, which he has purchased with his own blood. Feed the flock of God.
Amen.
Which is now committed to your care. God will stand by you. Your words will not drop to the ground. God will back you up. Fear not man, nor woman. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To all officers of the ministry in the church, to the saints here in Dominica, and those that are visiting with us, it is with godly pride that I present to you Marina Jean Baptiste, pastor of Christ Church here, Mount Zion Apostolic Church, Dominica. Hallelujah. Praise God. I'll ask the officers to greet her, then you can come and officially greet her.
Hallelujah.
In the name of the Lord. Praise God. Come on, you can just walk. We just take 3 minutes.
Yeah.
to God. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. As we continue for appointment to ministerial offices, I'd like to call your name out for appointment. As I call your name, please make your way forward. Just like to invite Sister Juliana Bell for appointment as minister.
Hallelujah!
Sister Miranda Kwame as evangelist. Sister Rosemary Coates as missionary. And Brother Lawrence Mark as deacon. I present, Dr. Cawley, I present these saints for your praise God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The call to the office of ministers in Christ Church is the highest calling there is on this planet. Your calling is higher than the president of Dominica.
Amen.
It's higher than the call of the president of the United States.
Amen.
Because you are affecting lives for eternity.
Yes, most important.
Our government only affect life for earth.
Yes, yes.
But you are affecting lives for eternity.
Hallelujah.
It is a high calling.
Amen.
It is a high calling. You have stepped into a new world. And so your life must be above reproach. It must be above that of the laity. When you are reviled, you cannot revile back. When you are threatened, you cannot revenge. You are God's light. In this community, you better love your enemies and do good to them that despitefully use you.
Amen.
Right now, you must be consumed with love for people, all kinds of people. Praise God.
Amen.
And so now, we're going to appoint you to this sacred office. Amen.
Oh, glory to God.
And Pastor will watch you, observe you. As the Bible said, you first must be proven.
Yes, that's right.
So we're going to prove you, then we ordained you. Hallelujah. And just bring steady oil. We're going to anoint them in the name of Jesus. Praise God. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
It's a mark upon you from this day on. Jesus.
I wish.
Hallelujah.
Glory. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh,
it's written up in the book.
Yes,
hallelujah. You cannot hide from heaven anymore.
Hallelujah.
Yes, the eyes of the Lord. We are anointed with oil in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, yes, record his favor.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. Glory
to God.
Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
From this day forward, your
Hallelujah.
Heaven
becomes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Brother Mark, the call of a deacon is a high call. As a matter of fact, reading the scriptures, the deacon call is even higher than the bishop's call. Because the profile of the deacon not only stop with the deacon, but it moves to his wife, that she has to have a certain, amen, Christian ethics also. Hallelujah. And that you must have a good conscience concerning the faith.
Amen.
The missionary must minister to people.
Yes.
Outside.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah. Every day of your life, you witness it. Glory be to God. The evangelist is the third in rank of the divine release of gifting. First is apostle, second is prophet, but third is the evangelist. The evangelist is third. The pastor comes after the evangelist.
Souls is our business.
Souls.
Hallelujah.
It's your business.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. No longer can you be contented when you don't see a soul get baptized.
Yes.
Soul preoccupies your life. Your prayer changes.
Yes,
soul. You can pray for soul.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Hallelujah.
Glory be
yes.
to God. Sister Juliana, you're a minister in Christ's church to teach, to preach, to bring people to perfection.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We gotta lay hands upon you.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of the Lord, Pastor, come as you will. Pray for these people, evangelists, to stand behind. Stand to the prophet, stand behind the deacon. Amen. Praise
Hallelujah.
God. Pray, you will pray. Praise God. Amen. Just rest your hand. Evangelist, rest your hand on her. And then the prophet will rest your hand on those two while pastor will pray.
Holy
Thank you,
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to the only God.
Hallelujah.
God of the heavens. Falls under the
Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus
Glory.
Through whom you came.
Glory.
Died, bled,
yes.
buried, rose again. For each and every one of us. That's why we're here today.
Yes.
It's because of that transaction that took place in Calvary. Father, I thank you for these souls that have separated themselves. Even from themselves to serve you and not serve you in a common way, but to go the extra step and the extra mile to make you smile. I thank you today, God, that in the midst of a crooked world and a very corrupt world, there's still a people driven out desires to make God pleased. Thank you, Lord. May not be many, oh God, but you always have God who walk with your feet.
Yes.
Like you said, we are two or three gathered together, touching anything that concerns you. You will be in the midst to bless and to cheer. We pray through the power of the Holy Ghost. Stand for you, Lord. Whether it's day or night, whether it's good or evil, they will stand for you. Lord, whether in plenty or lack, they will stand for you, God. Whether the odds are against them,
They're still here. The fire didn't burn them, Lord. They're still here. The storm didn't drive them away. They're still here. As soldiers in the army. Still fighting. Still fighting, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let the soldiers in these, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, let your power be with us as we mount up with wings like eagles. Help us to run and take away weariness. Help us to walk and take away fainting. Teach us to wait. Wait on you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Everybody say,
amen. Praise God. Praise God.
Hallelujah. Amen. Saints, turn around. Amen. Please receive Minister Juliana Bell, Evangelist Miranda Kwame, Missionary Rose McCoates, and Deacon Lawrence Marks.
Amen.
Yeah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. Somebody shout a hallelujah if you are one in the house. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. 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 Jesus, we thank you. Praise God. Brother John, come. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
There is no Sister Baptist without Brother John.
Yes, Lord.
Praise God. Stand by her. Come on, stand by her. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Oh
God. Let's give the Lord thanks. We're going to pray also for Brother John. Praise God.
Faithful man of God.
Very faithful.
Glory to God. Man of God.
Amen. Work with her.
Hallelujah.
Not against her. Hallelujah. You know you got some vision killers, right? You don't have them here, right? No. Oh, we got some people who kill vision. Amen. But Brother John is a supporter of the vision.
Yes,
along with his wife.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Mighty God. Hallelujah. Father, in the name of Jesus, as we lay hands on Brother John Baptist, we release fresh oil. Fresh oil. Fresh oil, Jesus. From the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, that your favor will be upon him, God, as he stands his wife in the proclamation of the gospel in the name of Jesus. I pray that his strength will always be there. Renew his strength right now in the name of Jesus. In his physical being, I ask for divine healing in Jesus' name from this day forward. In Jesus' name, and let everybody say, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Yes, yes.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
Oh, yes.
Hallelujah.
Lord Jesus, use me.
Praise.
Hallelujah.
Don't be
before I present our ordained pastor. Amen. I'm going to let the band just book, make a presentation to her from the headquarters church.
Okay. Pastor Baptist. Amen. With great honor. It's a delight. Godly pride.
Amen.
That we present to you this envelope from the Mount Zion Apostolic Church of Canada Incorporated. We thank you so much for being faithful until this day.
Yes.
Hallelujah! Rest of my life is in season, out of season. Speak the word with all boldness and authority. You are authorized.
Hallelujah!
And now you're blessed in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Please receive this in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
On behalf of our pastor Carly, yes, on behalf of our pastor Carly at the church in Toronto.
Amen.
Present that to you. You're blessed.
Hallelujah.
I feel very honored to be here.
Hallelujah.
It is such a great honor.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes.
On behalf of Ella Brownfield, amen, Evangelist Briggs, amen, Miss Salmon.
Yes.
Amen. We've traveled, Sister Myrna, we've traveled from Toronto to be here.
Yes.
We purpose to be
Hallelujah.
Here. Praise
Hallelujah.
God. And it's an honor to present to you and introduce to others our newly ordained pastor.
Tomorrow, but today.
Hallelujah.
Oh Lord. I was trying my best to make sure the ordination happens on a service where there are really no visitors.
It's okay.
Why? Because I'd rather see them get the word and get saved.
That's okay.
Hallelujah.
You need to see this.
Some of them decide that's the time they came.
You need to see. Okay.
We have right at the back our bread man. I'm so happy to see him. I'm so happy to have him. Glory to God.